You ever have a bitch touch a fucking radio while you're riding down the road? Just out of the fucking blue. Bitch thinks you can touch your fucking radio. Well, I have. And that shit fucking chaps my fucking ass. It's, you know, it's really not that big of a deal, but it chaps my fucking ass. Here we go. Out at a bar with a bitch. Yeah, she's good looking and all. Have a couple drinks. Actually, we have a lot of drinks. We leave, fucking, both feel good. We're going to the next destination. Riding down the road. Got a little wham in the trunk. Fucking got some music going. Everything is going great, okay? This fucking bitch gets the idea to fucking reach over and switch the song, okay? Meanwhile, I'm fucking pulling into a parking lot of a bunch of dudes, gold teeth, dudes on 26. This is like the type of party I'm flossing into the parking lot with some shit on. Bitch thinks she's switching the song. She switches the CD. Motherfucking Barry Manilow comes on. I almost shit. I had to check my drawers. This fucking bitch had the nerve to do that. Luckily, I had the shit on the steering wheel to correct it. So, I let it go. We leave there, we're going down the road again. Driving, got the wham hitting, fucking everything's good. This bitch reaches over and fucking tries to turn the shit down, turns the whole shit off, shorts my shit out. Did she not fucking see Rush Hour? You don't touch a white man's radio. What is she thinking? Fuck my whole shit up. God damn, does that piss me off. I mean, keep your fucking section. Don't touch my shit.
Wide wonder at the joy they had found.